Hey, it's Barbara from Homestead. Just wanted to jump on here and talk about drapery pleats and what options you have for your panels. This is a display in our showroom, and we're just gonna go through the different options that we have here. So this one right here is called a Euro pleat. And if we zoom in, you'll see that the pinch is at the top, as opposed to the next one, which is just a regular pinch pleat, where the pinch is, you know, kind of in the middle. Then we have what we call fingers. On this pinch pleat here, you see how you have like three little fingers? In this next one on the shear, it's called a two-finger pinch pleat. And then again here, we have on the shear a three-finger pinch pleat. This next one is a goblet. It's kind of much more formal, I feel. And then this one on the end is an inverted box pleat. And we have a little detail of a fabric-covered button on there too, just to add another little detail design elements. Okay, and the last thing I wanted to mention was on custom drapery panels, we have what we call a return, which is the fabric that goes back to the wall. A lot of times when you're purchasing ready-made curtains, you don't have that. So when you're standing on the side, you kind of got that big gap. So again, we have a return that goes right to the wall. So when you're looking from the side, it's a nice finished look. If you have any questions regarding the pleats or any other window treatment questions, just give us a call at 631-423-5782. Have a great day.